Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and auld lang syne? Should old acquaintance be forgot and auld lang syne?